Unalakleet's a small place. You know everybody.
Welcome to rural Alaska, an icy, unforgiving land where the Inupiaq people have lived for thousands of years. Accessible only by boat or plane, Unalakleet is a challenging place to live.
As the younger generation has, you know, growing up, they're still living with their parents. You know, there's no place else to go. There's, you know, no apartments or single individual houses that are available.
If you see people with 6 to 8 people living in two-bedroom houses with their grandparents, that's the way I grew up. Me and my brothers had triple-stacked bunk beds.
And the residences you see here are far from perfect.
It really feels third world. The housing is very poor. A lot of it's not really well constructed. They're not sealed properly.
That's not what you want to hear when you live in a place that can see minus 50 temperatures and regularly experiences 40 mile per hour winds. Additionally, rising sea levels and melting sea ice have caused advanced coastal erosion that's put the town on a short list of endangered communities. Eventually, Unalakleet will need to move to higher ground. The National Renewable Energy Laboratory, or NREL, is working with the Native Village of Unalakleet to develop solutions that preserve and protect the cultural values of the community, enhance housing opportunities, and utilize the local skilled workforce. Enter the container module, plumbed and wired in Fairbanks, Alaska, but shipped to Unalakleet, where local workers will turn it into a house.
There's no cash flow here if you're a subsistence person. Local resources need to be utilized.
The container was set on the floor, and then a local crew built a house around it. It's well insulated and energy efficient. The home's foundation has skids that make it mobile when the town eventually moves to higher ground. Lastly, the module protects local jobs by not requiring additional external support.
The main component of that is just taking a slightly more detailed look at what can come from here and what is beneficial to come from outside. In Unalakleet, if you were to bring out a plumber or an electrician, they'd be charging more money per day than the rest of the people on the job. So the container became an easy way to ship a fully furnished bathroom and kitchen out to save the tribe, who's the client, money, but also allow all the rest of those important jobs to stay in the community with tribal members.
With NREL support, Unalakleet's residents could see more affordable and reliable housing that addresses their unique climate and workforce challenges. While modular technology isn't revolutionary, by including local residents in the research and design process, NREL has helped customize the technology to support both the housing and cultural needs of this remote population.